Witches of East Canton, this is the Abby Lee Dance Company.
Girls on stage, my jaw just dropped. I actually got goosebumps.
It was amazing.
I really can't believe how great my girls looked. They were wonderful out there. If we were going up against anybody else, I'd say we have this one in the bag. But we're going up against a team full of boys, and that's always tough. It's in the judges' hands now.